3:41 in the morning. We're crossing the International Bridge into Canada.
Yay!
Dan at the helm.
Not a rookie anymore. He got through the sophomore slump with no slump.
Oh, look at the bridge. Got a little,
red, white, and blue.
Little U.S. Well, we made it into Canada. Didn't get searched, which we thought was for certain, being that we're in the RV, but we did all have to go inside. A little confusion on the which lane to pull in because of the size of the vehicle, but we're okay.
We made it.
Good morning, here. Sunshine.
Good morning.
Give us a little synopsis where we're at, what's going on.
We're in Wawa. Just ate at the Wawa Motor Inn restaurant. Very good breakfast from my perspective. We're actually ahead of schedule. We're going to have a nice relaxing morning. We're going to go to Young's General Store, get a few things, head north to Nakina. If we left for Nakina right now, GPS said we'd be there at 12:40, which is plenty of time.
Yes.
We're actually way ahead of schedule.
Way ahead.
But you know what? That's okay. That's what makes the trip enjoyable.
We make our flights at 9 a.m. tomorrow morning.
Plenty of time.
We want to make sure we get preferred seating.
Any words of advice, El Presidente?
Just taking it all in.
Okay.
Good presidents are going to listen.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Obama.
Maybe we can go up to Canadian Tire, the Wawa branch of Canadian Tire, which is like a mini Walmart.
I don't think they have parking for us.
Okay.
Here's downtown Wawa. This is it. Pap, anything?
See this club? This is the club that's going to make all three of them behave.
What's that on the end of the...
This club.
Three, you mean two.
Three. No mistake. Three.
What's on the end?
That is a reduction reducer for a triplicate duplication system. For
like
a propane tank.
50 Shades of Gray.
Somebody lost it as their propane tank continues to leak. And I think I found a replacement.
Okay.
Now let's look over at little Scotty. Just fell in the water. Nope. Kept his footprints on the rock. Somebody fell in the water.
We're going to go back. And
what was that?
We're already up $7 in euchre.
A reduction.
$7. We were up 7 points, a dollar a point.
We haven't even got the CAG yet.
Pap went alone, got euchred.
Yep.
That's a true story.
Don't worry.
Hey.
We're going to swing by the relax all, pick up some Buckley's.
Hey, good job. Damn, on fire. I'll give you that.
Well done.
This day when I hear that song, I see you standing there on that lawn. Discount shades, store-bought tan, flip-flops and cut-off jeans. Somewhere between that setting sun, I'm on fire, I'm born to run. You looked at me and I was done, but we were just getting started. I was singing to you, you were singing to me. I was so alive, never been more free. Fired up my daddy's lighter and we sang, oh, 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 oh. Stayed there till they forced us out. Took the long way to your house. I can still hear the sound of you saying, don't go. When I think about you, I think about 17. I think about my OG. I think about the stars in the sky. Funny how a melody sounds like a memory, like a soundtrack to a July Saturday. I bumped into you by happenstance. You probably wouldn't even know who I am. But if I whispered your name, I bet there'd still be a spark from back when I was gasoline and this old tattoo had brand new ink. And we Didn't care what your mama think about your name on my arm.
Baby, so here we are going into the trapper's cabin here. And Pep says 1792. There's been some upgrades, obviously, since then.
I'm going to go get my camera. Do some windows.
Yeah.
If you get a little work here.
Yeah, this might be
really a business trip. Take a picture of that.
Yeah, it's a good idea. So let's step on in into time here.
A lot of stories about this place.
I'm sure there are. As you can see, the log construction here. Got what looks to be a table. Here's the beds. Small beds. They must have been trapping midgets, possibly. Stove. We actually skylight. Probably not really. Nice window here.
Ah! Hi, kids.
Classic.
A sack of clothes, free and easy down the road I go. Hanging memories on the highline poles, free and easy down the road I go. Free and easy down the road I go.
Look at the background, guys. You got the background of the sunset. You got Pap fighting a fish.
Might be the picture of the year.
Might be.
It could be. This is what it's all about. It's 7:50 in the evening.
Boy, just pulled my drag.
And we're just sitting here relaxing.
Oh, it's a northern. Twice pulling my drag.
Is that a big one?
No.
I mean, Daddy?
No.
But anyways, this is what it's all about right here. Here. Whoa.
He's gone.
Came off.
That's our official.
That's all.
Nice, Pap.
Look at Pap's conservation efforts.
There it is, kids.
Look what he caught it on. You know, it's not always
green
about...
Green chartreuse. It's a green chartreuse tube. I'm not killing any little minis with this one.
Is that spray painted on the family room floor?
All over the... Direct room floor.
Here we are, first shore lunch. Executive chef getting the onion rings ready. We're all set up.
Hold
fire
on
popping.
To me as we go. As we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. 'Cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my drag.
Pap and I, as always, beat the two yahoos.
Yep, Another beat down. We're up $7.
No, we never decided on that.
You're not getting it because it's family.
Are we playing it or not? You guys want to play now?
Turn the quiet up, turn the noise down, let this old world just spin around. I wanna feel its sway, wanna feel its sway, and put some feel good in my soul. Drag a little drink, smoke a little.
Did you get much better in this?
I've got the Folgers.
Look at that pole bending.
Look at that.
Look at that. We're gonna bring a fish up here. We're just tied off
together. We got a sunset.
Talking about some of the country's problems. Hey, get the scoop, bud. I'll show you in action.
What did I just ask?
Check out Pop Girls in action.
There he is.
Pat's been doing a lot of this for.
Yeah, don't catch these fish by yourself, girls.
Yeah, look at that. Watch this. That's how we do it up here in Canada. Dad catches them and Pap nets them.
Pretty proud Papa, huh?
We'll get a little picture. Look at that. You guys ever watch us? You see where we get up close and personal with it, all right? You guys see that? Let's get the mouth. You see the mouth? Watch it.
Scared me.
Then you give it a little kiss.
You send it back to its mommy.
Yep, we're going to send him back.
Back to mama. I'm going to be like the behind.
That's how you do it up here at CAG.
In my soul. Drag a little drink, smoke a little smoke. Want a little more right and a little less left. A little more right now, a little less what's next. Act like tomorrow's 10 years away, and just kick back and let the feeling flow. Drink a little drink, smoke a little smoke.